Authorities say a teen died in a crash in Marshall County yesterday. And the Mississippi Highway Patrol says it happened yesterday around 6:30 in the morning. 17-year-old Jesse Dalton of Byhalia was reportedly driving a truck on Highway 309 when the vehicle went off the road and rolled over several times. He was pronounced dead on the scene. MHP is investigating. A truck